The name of the capital city, Warszawa, or Warsaw in English, is not derived from or so. It originates from the combination of two legendary characters' names, Wars, a fisherman, and Sava, a mermaid. Legend describes how Warszawa was founded. Poland is located in Central Europe. Radom, a medium-sized Polish city considered by Poles to be the one of the most boring in Poland, is larger than the capital of France. In Poland, women gained the right to vote on the same day as men. Poland is safe. We celebrate name days in Poland, however, it's more common among older generations, like our parents and grandparents, while younger people no longer consider it as important. Poland signed the first constitution in Europe and the second globally, yet this didn't prevent its partition and disappearance from the map for over 100 years. The Fiat 126P, the car that motorized Poland, in total was produced in 4.7 million units, with 3.3 million of these made in Poland between 1973 and 2000. We call it Maluch. Italy is mentioned in the Polish anthem. What's more interesting is that the Italians mentioned Poland in their anthem. And we profaned pasta by eating with strawberries. Mi scusi. Halloween is becoming more and more popular here, yet November 1st continues to be a day dedicated to contemplation and visiting the graves of the departed loved ones.
I thank heaven that in all of my instincts I'm a Pole and nobody else.
Bolesławiec pottery, known for its distinctive blue and white patterns, is renowned Polish ceramic style, originated from the town of Bolesławiec. Kisiel is traditional Polish dessert. It's a fruit-based sweet liquid. You can buy it in every shop. The most popular websites, aside from news portals and social media, are Allegro, Wikipedia, Ceneo, OLX. Patek Philippe was co-founded by a Pole, Antoni Patek. In Poland you will find deserts, mountains, lakes, forests and meadows. What's more, you will find here CI, located on the opposite side of the country from the sea. The stock market index covering the largest Polish companies is called WIG20. The largest companies are Pekao, Orlen, PZU, Pekao, Dino, LPP. Poland is highly digitized. You can pay everywhere with card. We have our IDs in app. We get drug description via text message and you can handle many government matters online. The three largest Polish language YouTube channels are Blowek, Freeze, Rezi. Each does family-friendly entertainment content. In Poland you can visit two salt mines, where you literally go over 100 meters underground and can even lick the salt walls.
But I think you shouldn't lick walls.
We have a saying, Polak Węgier, dwa bratanki, i do szabli, i do szklanki. The top 3 best-selling car brands in 2023 are Toyota, Skoda, Kia. In Poland, instead of singing Happy Birthday, we sing Stolat. You may have noticed that many Polish surnames end with Ski, Ski, or Wicz. Originally, these endings were exclusive to the nobility, Szlachta, to signify their status. For example, a smith would be Kowal, but a Sir Smith would be Kowalski. Over time, this tradition evolved, and these surname endings were no longer limited to the Szlachta. So I can't say that John Krasiński's ancestors were part of Szlacht, but maybe. First man on the moon was Paul, Pan Twardowski. At least that's what legend says. In Poland you can find the world's largest castle, Malbork, even though it wasn't built by Poles, originally constructed by the Teutonic Order. I emphasize originally because after World War II we rebuilt and restored it to its original character from what was left of the ruins. Paczkomat is a big thing here. We have over 20,000 machines in Poland. The precise center of Poland is in a village named Piątek. In Poland, every year for Christmas, we were home alone. One year, the TV broadcast was cancelled, but under pressure from the people, the broadcast was restored. The tallest building in the European Union is located in Poland. There are 23 national parks in Poland. Poland in Polish is Polska. A citizen of Poland in Polish is Polak or Polka. The most popular apps, aside from news portal or Google Apps and social media, are Biedronka, Netflix, Spotify, InPost. Adam Mickiewicz, the most famous Polish author writing in Polish, began his most popular masterpiece with the words Litwo, ojczyzno moja. Forests cover almost 30% of the country's land area. Producing 1 grosz, the smallest denomination of Polish currency, costs over 5 groszy. Gniezno was the first capital of Poland. Mariusz Pudzianowski won 5 times title of the world's strongest man and a lot of other titles. But even more powerful was Mikołaj Kopernik. We have a saying, wstrzymał słońce, ruszył ziemię, polskiego wydało plemię. Before Mieszko I brought Catholic faith to Poland in 966, Slavic paganism was the main religion. People back then believed in Światowit, Perun or Swarożyc, were afraid of Baba Jaga, Leszy or Strzyga, and celebrated Noc Kupały, Swadźba or Postrzyżyny.
They are the real names, not just the combination of the random characters.
If you are interested in experiencing the culture of the Slavs, beginning with the Witcher series is a good starting point. Oh god, not this one. Yes, this one. Poles often refer to the Husaria with pride, and we have a good reason for that. Husaria was always crushed their opponents in battles. For example, Bitwa pod Chodowem, 400 cavalry won against 40,000 Tatars. Battle is described as Polish Thermopylae, but in this case, the side with the fewer forces
won.
The most popular songs in Polish on YouTube are Miłość Zakopanym, Przez Twe Oczy Zielone, and Ona by tak chciała. Kraków was the second capital of Poland. Poland gets its name from the Slavic tribe Polań, which means people living in open fields. This tribe inhabited the Central European region starting from the 6th century. The first words written in Polish are Daj, a ci ja pobruszę, a ty poczywaj. The longest river in Poland is Wistula. Wistula is also name of Polish clothing brand. Some of the most popular dishes eaten for Sunday lunch are rosół with noodles and kotlet schabowy with potatoes. The Palace of Culture and Science in Warszawa was a gift from Stalin to Polish people. Poles are not pleased with such a gift. The most popular convenience store in Poland is Żabka. Interestingly, the only Żabka outside Poland is autonomous Żabka Nano at Tesla's factory in Germany. Fact, it's autonomous isn't surprising to Poles. As the first autonomous Żabka opened in Poznań in mid-2021, and now there are over 50 such stores across the country. Universitet Jagielloński is one of the oldest universities in Europe. It was established in 1364 by Kazimierz III Wielki. Brand Max Factor was founded by Maksymilian Faktorowicz, who was born in Znójska Wola. There are 17 Polish sites on the UNESCO list. Poland is one of the biggest apple producers in Europe. Disco polo is the music
genre
originated in Poland in the 1980s. Warsaw was almost completely destroyed during World War II. In 2023, the official YouTube channel of the Polish parliament get the silver play button. The most popular Polish culinary celebrities are Magda Gessler and Robert Makłowicz.
Extra.
Pegasus is Polish game console, which was officially launched in 1991. It was a huge success and every child growing up in Poland in the 90s knows the name. On the internet you can find information that even 1 million consoles under this brand were sold.
And it's only Poland.
The product was a hit despite the fact that it was an 8-bit console and the 16-bit Super Nintendo Entertainment System premiered in the US the same year. But that's a topic for a separate episode. If you want to learn a bit more about history of gaming in a post-communist country, let me know in the comment. Subscribe for more!